Hi, it's Steve. Today we'd like to show you how to change a water deflector on your dishwasher, and it's a really easy job and you won't need any tools. Let me show you how we do it. Now to do this repair, we simply need to open up the dishwasher door. Simply lift up on the old deflector, remove it, and slide the new one down into the opening. Discard the old ones, and our repair is complete.